no problem with fire, with light bulbs, and I think
I got a kick out of the article, the way it was written, because it starts out.